66 of the agenda meeting.
Okay, we've got 11 minutes from the December 14th minutes to the January 28th, 2016, special meeting on the agenda. We've got resolution number 2016-01, and this is a resolution adopting the Allegheny County 2015 Hazard Mitigation Plan as our official hazard mitigation plan. And Joe and I had attended meetings regarding that. There's information included in the plan regarding Bridgeville Borough, and we are required to have a hazard mitigation plan, and it is, makes it easier to be included in the county. The next item that I have is exoneration of 2012 Olmsted County. And that's just exonerating Emery for calendar year 2012 uncollected taxes that were sent over to Georgia Tax. That amount is $13,628.57. Next item, CD year 413.11.2, demolition project, 157 Union Street. We made applications to demo this property back in the spring of last year, and what we found is that it has been sold at sheriff's sale, so we have to reject the bid and instruct the Charlotte Council of Governments to instruct them to reject the bid submitted by Demolition Professional Services. Because there's new owner of property, so hopefully.
I'm by the other hand, so.
The property is under permits, I'm sure. The next item that I have, we opened the bids this afternoon at 1:00 in the council chambers for the Washington Avenue Sanitary Sewer Repair Project. That's all the sewer repairs that are going to happen in continuing with the water line replacement and then the paving. I have a list of bidders for your review, and we can have a motion awarding the bids to the lowest responsible bidder, continuing upon review of all of our documentation, and then we have some additional verbiage to add to that motion.